That's what I say, be patient.
Inside. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Hold on, James. Good start.
Hold that line. Clear inside.
How did you do that?
There's a weapon.
My man really sitting up there in the freaking catch vent at the very top was balancing perfectly.
We think the pit window for refueling will open on lap 10. It will end on lap 12. Was at 33.56. The guy behind has just done it. 33.45.
Black lights cleared.
No, I mean fuel.
Press F4.
There's a car exiting the pits, heads up.
You're clear
wow,
outside.
Wow, thanks for that. I lifted, I tried to avoid you.
We're at the halfway point. Should be about 2-4 laps remaining on this tank. Pit exit's clear. Push.
Sorry, man. If I clear yours, I gotta clear everybody's.
I got it.
I got the,
okay, James, there's a car
exit on
the pit, heads up, push, get this guy. You're matching race pace for 7th position.
That'll slow you down.
Your last lap time was at 33.50. The leader, Rowe, is pitting 6th place. The gap behind is now 1.00. Cigar exit in the pits. P3. Two laps left. We're on for a podium here. The gap ahead is now 1.62. Okay, James, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. We're matching race pace.
Car low. Clear low.
As far as Chris, thanks.